Apple just rolled out a pretty huge update to its Maps app that makes it substantially faster and way more detailed. Most importantly, Apple added several incredibly neat features that, yes, you'll actually use. There's more reason than ever to return to Apple Maps. The new Maps doesn't just show streets, parks, and big buildings, but everything, including homes, small businesses, small bodies of water, and interesting locations. Compared to Maps on iOS 12, the difference in the level of detail is dramatic. It's essentially on par with what Google Maps offers. There are a bunch of other neat features that Apple added to Maps, such as better Siri integration, better indoor maps of malls and airports, and a more detailed look-around feature, but we've listed the three most game-changing practical new features of Apple Maps. Plan trips more effectively. There's a new feature that lets you share your favorite locations, or some places that you plan to visit, with other people. Apple is calling this feature Collections, and the idea is that if you're planning a trip, let's say to Maine, you can research where you want to go ahead of within Maps, save a bunch of spots you want to hit, such as coffee shops, museums, art galleries, and restaurants, to a list, and then share that list with other people. Then they'll be able to go into Maps and see where exactly those places are. Share your ETA. Maybe the most practical new feature in Maps is that you can now share your ETA with whomever you're meeting. When in Maps, you can hit Share ETA while you're using Maps to navigate to someplace, and then share that route with somebody else. It'll show them your estimated time of arrival and, more importantly, it'll give them real-time updates about your travel. If you're going to be late, there's no need to text them because they'll already know. Commute better, faster, and more effectively. The updated Maps app is also way better integrated with real-time transit information. According to Apple, it now gives detailed transit schedules, live departure times, arrival times, the current location of a bus or train en route, and system connections to help plan a journey. If there's an issue with traffic and a certain route is expecting heavy delays, Maps will be able to tell you. This feature is available in most cities across the world. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment, and share the video.